MotoGP 2018 Catalunya, a number of MotoGP riders from Spain, including Marc Marquez, Dani Pedrosa, Maverick Viñales and Jorge Lorenzo, met with Spanish world champion Salvador Canelas. They meet Salvador Canelas on the Montjuic Classic Circuit. Canelas won the world race 50 years ago in Montjuic. The driver's visit before 2018 Catalunya MotoGP aims to feel how the race has changed over the past 5 decades. Marc Marquez said he was fascinated to discuss racing from a different era with Canelas, nice to meet with Salvador Canelas, and amazing how he explained the circuit, how they race, it's completely different, Marquez said. It is very exciting because it is now another world and with more safety regulation. Also very interesting when feeling around the circuit. Everything has changed, added Jorge Lorenzo. If you look back over the years, you can see the difference is huge. In every way, motor racing, safety, tracks, leather riding gear, no previous sponsors, no security, no money in sports, and now we're really lucky to live in this era. Now, we are in a golden age. I am excited for this weekend, looking forward to my home race.
Thank you.